So Morocco Rally just finished. Our HRC target in Morocco was a testing machine. We had many new things to test here and also to test the rider's ability. And I think it was quite a good race for us. We won 5 stages out of 6 stages. Barreda won mostly 5 days. He got some penalty. This is something that we will work together with him. But we proved that our machine and our riders are very, very competitive in every pass. So this was a very good preparation for HRC, a very good preparation for Dakar, that is our main target for the future.